So, we're going to be playing Fortnite, and there is some NPCs that are on the map, like T60 power armor for once. And we've got a little reference of a thing update that we're going to get today. So, we're going to see everything out. I don't know why we're landing here. I just put some duo in random. So, we'll do random duos. And I got this guy set. So let's see how we are first of all. I need to get that. I don't have a gun anymore, but it's our best chance of survival, right? And I know it's a pistol, but it's good. Just dropped a blow. I killed two of a blowtorch before, so this is good. Okay, I don't need blowtorch on. Okay, let's go, let's go. There's like 20,000 chests up there. I'll take them. And by 20,000, I only mean 2. What's that? Why is that painted? They would like a ring of bubbles. Anyways. Oh. Okay, let's go. And here's our first weapon that they newly added, the tow hook rifle. It takes sniper ammo. I really think they should add their own ammo for this, but anyways. They added a new stuff. Of the stuff that we're going to check out later in this video. How do I edit that? And there's also this mystery transmission. And this is the same one as we had it for chapter 4. About, who was it like? It was like one of the Transformers was warning us about our reality collapsing, which is basically telling us about the OG Fortnite coming back. So this is the teaser, an early teaser. So we're gonna see if we win this, won't we? That we won't, because my lobbies are pretty crazy. The only bad thing is you can't mod this. Your teammate's in danger. As in the trailer, you can actually grapple on, so. And there's also some Angelica quests, or whatever it's called. Oh my god, my teammate's bought. Rez! Yeah, do the rez, do the rez. No, we're gonna push for anything. Yeah, so the tow hook isn't that good, but it's better, I guess. Better, because its damage is like 100. So, it's good. Shoot. They're back. I got him again. Minus! No, Minus! Yeah, I think I jinxed it there. He's still finally got the Bender kill. I'm just gonna drop this since I know I'm gonna die. So. How did he not see me? He walked straight past me. I'm gonna find myself in some loot. Come on. Yeah, so I'm pretty bad with it, so I'm just gonna drop it because I don't really need it. So it is from Fallout, is all I know. But that weapon right now, currently. There's another one in there. Take that. I have a good loadout. I prefer speed mag. I prefer the drum mag, but. You can use it as transport. Wait, can you use it as transport? Let me see. You can't use it as transport for you, but you can use it as transport for teammates. That's pretty useful, so. You can also grapple onto cars. So this is a new thing for trios. And if you... I don't really know. I don't really know how this spring works. Okay. Well, I'm lagging. I was there. Yeah. But anyways, I thought we were dead there, but we wasn't. It's not transport for you or your team. We can do a spray run. Done. Yeah, and your teammates can do that while the car is moving. You can also switch to like other games, but that's nice. I'm not even going to do that useful much. I think you can take full damage from it, so make sure. But there is a thing. We go down to this spot. I'm surprised I'm still on the car. But anyways, you go down here, that has finally had a change. It's still pretty decent amount. Look at how I'm still in the game. Found it. And I also added the new Mangelica Ride of the Lightning Mythic. Where you can like go anywhere and it's just so big. I prefer the Nitro Fists so because it's more combat with Nitro Fists. So I would prefer Nitro Fists. I just need to get out of those, the only thing. Actually, no. I didn't go down here, I need to go down. Going. Hello! As that just passed by, T60 power armor is in the game now. My teammate is leaving me. You can take full damage while you're in mid bit, so. Why am I always leaving enemies? I think it's a modded car too, that one. Oh, shoot, it is a modded car. No details about this come from for me. But know he's rising. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the rest. They still need to nerf the cars. They have also added back the EMP grenade and lots more. That is in this bit, so you can pause the video if you want to, if you want to read all of it. And they haven't really done anything else with the updates or anything, but they have just been trying their best with the updates. That's all they have been doing. So we're gonna head to some more duos. And just see if we get a win this time. It's barely even sun out, it's just raining like heck in Britain. And they're saying it's summer in Fortnite. Oh yeah, Nick830 also got an icon skin, but I don't really think about that too much. But we're in this match with a decent, I guess, player. Like, I'm pretty sure that was Nico's first actual skin before. I also figured out how to tell if they're bots or not if they have the default pickaxe. Like this guy. He's a bot. That does not include the OG pickaxe. So if you see like half of the lobby with the OG pickaxe, you have bot lobbies in it. Or you just have bot lobbies at all. But why am I using the skin? Usually I use Titan. I'm gonna make a pattern now. I use Titan. Then right after, I use Midas. And Titan, okay? That's what the video is gonna be. So. And the bunker over here has not changed yet. New character. There's a new character at Grand Glacier, and there's just like one, two, three, like a couple new characters, like 1, 2, 3, 4, like 5, 6, 7. There's 7 new characters this update. And the super styles have came to the battle pass, and the bonus rewards too. So by bonus rewards I mean like them. By bonus rewards I mean like quest rewards, like those quest ones. No, it's good, right? Like, I know you got like a bit up, but I would get the Nitro Fists, actually. I prefer the Nitro Fists. Yep, that's the end of this video, but... Why does this always happen? This always happens. Oh, wait. Gosh. I'm gonna do the spray anyway now. I would have used the Nitro Fists, but they're too OP. I want to give people chances. I know I can use this. Oh, yeah. What is that? What is this? I think the cube was on one of these. Yeah. I don't know if that's like picturing him coming back or something. This does meant to be a replica of like Chapter 2 or something. That's why if you like compare the maps, they look so similar. If you like. Compare them, actually, and be so similar. As there we go, the shield EMPs are back. So we can finally stop those medallion cars. And it also says if someone's in the car or not. So that also helps so you know where if there's medallion people in the car or if there's just people who just randomly decided to go in the car. Or medallion people left. So you can. So there's that. They added pretty new stuff to us. Not like good stuff, but just new stuff in general. Good. And I forgot they didn't patch that. Anyways, I'm just going to see that again. That was so cool. You can go flying with that. Oh wait. How do I do it? Do I accidentally go in it or something? I don't know how I did that. I just put like a bit above of it, so I don't know how to do that. How do I do that? How do I do that? I'm not sure how I did that, but the giant hand, I think, is going to come back. I'm not sure, but I'm just predicting that. Because he just came in the shop, a few mobs, and by a few I mean like a couple. By a couple I mean like, but not that quickly, but a while. My teammate can get that, I don't think that. And they actually updated the map again. They finally updated the train map. But can we get a bunker? Can we get a bunker, please? I want a bunker. Oh, so bad. I really want to change this gun. I really want to change it. Maybe like. So you can do no scopes with it. I prefer. My teammate just ruined the car. Wait, no, he didn't. No, he didn't. If it's fixed right after, I think I would do some shitty and things. But anyways, we're gonna just drive off. So we're driving off. I'm gonna go to this little gas station. Yeah, some mountain in Britain. British. Okay. Crash time! I'm gonna accept that then. I'm gonna accept this. If you try and snipe it, it's better. You're gonna, yes, like, deal so much damage. You can get it down so quickly with the thing. So if you have one of them, I'd recommend having it, but if anything else, I wouldn't really recommend it. But it had to be, like, the only one. And how do you know get supply drops? Like, who controls the supply drop game? Bye bye trees. I don't even know what I've got for you. Oh, I forgot the charging lights in my phone. Oh. Bad thing. They don't go to the buses, battle buses. There's a whole rampage! A whole bus rampage! Wait. Detached. Got him. I don't have a shotty, so I need one of those. If I back it. Oh my god. Holy moly. Oh my life. Saved me so much, that dude. I think that saved me. I got the card. They can't stop following. Can they just go away? Go, shoot. Just go away. It's rocket racing now. Just go away. They're not going. Just let me go in here. Oh my god. How do I get away? How am I away? How do I get away from that? How do I do that? I'm just focused. Oh my god. Holy fuck, crud, someone here. Chicken, how are you on PC here? How am I clutching this? Oh yes! Do that. I found the reboot. Holy. I just survived a whole attack. In a way, I just did it. And the loot island will change, but we're not strong enough for that since my teammate almost died, but it shows there's people stronger than us. So I will not be heading there, and I'm getting sniped right now by the American. gonna go down here. My heart is just racing right now. Don't so I have to clutch this up again. Holy guacamole. That was so intense. Really intense. I think I actually may grab the boom bolt. My teammate actually got a kill. Keeping the medkits because like it doesn't mean anything. You need to go to that vault. It has good stuff still. It still has good stuff. No one doubt me, no one doubt me. You can take a lot of stuff from here. That's not very good. Maybe blues don't even my diamond in it. But what would I find powerful? 28 or 20? This shoots faster, but that has more bursts, and it's already murdered, so that's better. So we can have a hand. We just turned it gold for him, so. Actually, I think there's another mod that I can actually know. I'm not sure of this one. Not sure. Oh. It's gonna fit better anyways. And it scopes in quicker. I don't scope in quicker. I'm using it like it's better. Yeah, I'm just keeping it like this. Yeah, I regret that. Destroy this lobby. That's such a good move, and my teammate possibly does too. No, I haven't died yet, but. Anyways, Looped Island has changed. There's a whole concert there. Wait, is the boss alive? Is the boss alive? Oh my god, Oscar is still here? Mate, I thought you died. Someone would have killed him by now. My luck is just so fantastic right now. Oh my god. Oh. Holy. Why is he heading over there? I need to wait until there's no more people around. But he was trying to shoot us. He was trying to shoot us. He was trying to shoot us. I don't know. Run, run, run! We're running through the hills. Oh my god. my bad. I always find it easier when I'm no scoping with this. Shoot, how much ammo did I use? Bah. But they need to run. I need rocket ammo. That's me, you stupid AI. Oh my crap. Oh my crap. Oh, well, they added so much new stuff this season, but we play second, that's a good start. Very well. That. Why does it say I just unlocked that? I'm unlocked these already. What? Where is that emote? Oh, no, that's great. It's gonna be at the top right icon. Yeah, here it is. Alright, so they should put them down. Oh god, that was intense! Yeah, make sure to like and subscribe for not daily but randomly kind of weekly content. Like, can you comment what you think of this new season? Because I think it's rubbish still. We still need an offers card, I'm not joking. I think. Raid the rig, raid the rig, raid. Oh. These are all collab items, so somehow, if they do add it, somehow, to creative, I'll be surprised, but... Wait, what? How did they... I didn't mean to ready up, but... What, they added it to this? I don't believe them, but... This season is just crazy, and... There will be soon, Metallica Cup. But yeah, I think you can get all of those people and stuff like that. But hope you enjoyed, and my heart is racing because we almost won. What am I? I'm British. Who are you? I'm Zach. What am I saying? I don't know.